Today, Governor Kay Ivey signed lease agreements for two new men's prisons. The agreements with CoreCivic are for two prisons that have not been built yet. President Joe Biden recently ordered the federal system to eliminate private prisons, but these terms are different. CoreCivic will own the buildings, but they'll be operated by the State Department of Corrections and staffed by state workers. Together, they'll house 7,000 inmates. For more information, just go to rocketcitynow.com.